Actually, when I got here, about the first 6 months I got here, I had a flat tire on I-20. And I was changing the tire.
Oh, he's
and
gonna make sure.
within the 30 minutes that I was changing it, I think I had 3 people stop and say, "Hey, look, you need help?" That would never happen to them, ever. That would never happen to them. I mean, it was like, if they stop, it's because they had a tire, all right? They're just going to come hit you in the head. All right, my historians, we're done.